हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू वर्चुअल क्लास ऑफ म्युनिसिपल कॉर्पोरेशन ऑफ ग्रेटर मुंबई एजुकेशन डिपार्टमेंट. आई एम मिसेस अक्षता काले एंड टुडे वी विल लर्न ईवीएस. कम ऑन स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस मूव टू द लेसन. सब्जेक्ट इज एनवायरमेंटल स्टडीज पार्ट वन ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ एंड नेम ऑफ द टॉपिक इज माई डिस्ट्रिक्ट My state. This is part 2. Okay? Yes, we have already done part 1 of this lesson. In that, we learnt about the name of our district, that is Mumbai, and about the state, that is Maharashtra. Isn't it? We will take a quick recap of the last portion and we will move to our today's portion. Okay? Yes, dear children, this is map of our country, that is India. Yes, here you can see a star, that is nothing but Maharashtra state. Our Maharashtra state is at the west side of India. This is our state, and our district, that is Mumbai, is to the west of Maharashtra. Can you see here the star growing? Yes, this is nothing but our Mumbai, that is our district. Okay, now see, this is our Maharashtra map and this is our Mumbai. Yes, Mumbai is our capital city. Means Mumbai is the capital city of Maharashtra. Okay, and you can see here to the east side, that is Nagpur district. Correct? And Nagpur is the second capital of Maharashtra. Got this? First capital is Mumbai and second capital is Nagpur. Okay? Yes, dear children, Maharashtra has 35 districts. You can see here in this map. For example, Thane, Pune, Mumbai, Palghar, Nasik, Ahmednagar, Bid, Latur, like this. There are 35 districts are there in Maharashtra. Okay? Remember this. And the Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, here Telangana, Karnataka, Goa, and here Arabian Sea is there. Means these are all our neighbors. Okay? Now see this map. This map shows the average annual rainfall. Here you can see three different colors. Dark blue, light blue and very light blue. Isn't it? Here the dark blue means region with heavy rainfall. Here this Konkan region and this side, eastern side region gets heavy rainfall. Okay, and this light color means this light blue, the meaning is region with moderate rainfall. Here it receives the moderate or medium rainfall. Okay, and this very light color shows that region with low rainfall, very less rainfall. Okay, like this, our Maharashtra state is divided into three categories, that is region with heavy rainfall, region with moderate rainfall and region with low rainfall. Okay, according to this, we cultivate the different crops and fruits. Got this? And you know that there are two types of crops, that is kharif crops and rabi crops. About that we have studied in the first part, isn't it? Okay. Now here, find out which crops will grow in which region of Maharashtra. You know, this is the map of Maharashtra, right? And here in the index, can you see here? Rice, jawar, bajra, tur, soyabean, moth, correct? In this index, we can see all these crops. These are the major crops of Maharashtra, right? Okay, now we will go through some questions. Regions of high rainfall. Here one table you can see. See this, regions of rainfall and main crops. Okay, in high rainfall areas, we grow rice because it is a kharif crop, or jirayati crop this is. Okay, or jirayati agriculture we say. And in the medium rainfall receiving areas, we grow jawar, tur and soyabean. And in the low rainfall areas, we grow jawar, bajra and moth beans. Okay, here rice means chawal, jawar, jawari, tur, tur dal, soyabean, you know this, correct, soyabean. Then again bajra, that same thing we say, bajra, moth beans means matki. Okay, now here, see this rice. In index symbol is like this. Okay, what we will do? We have to show here in which region we grow rice. Okay, rice in high rainfall area. First, we will draw the high rainfall area. See this, okay? You know this has a dark blue color in that map, isn't it? High rainfall areas, and to the east here it is like this. Okay? And here a small one is there. Can you see here up? Okay. These three areas, they receive high rainfall. So we will show rice over here. See this, Palghar, Thane, Raigad, Ratnagiri, Sindhudurg. This is Konkan region. Correct? And we receive high rainfall. So we grow rice over there. Here also Nagpur, Bhandardhara and Chandrapur, Gadchiroli, Gondia. This area also receives high rainfall. Okay, so we grow rice in these high rainfall region. Got this, children? Okay. Now, regions of medium rainfall. We know that we grow jawar, tur and soyabean. The symbols used are, this is jawar, this is tur and soyabean. Okay. Now in medium rainfall area, see this light blue color, correct? No, that's what we will do. Yes, this is high rainfall area, correct? And this one is low rainfall area, correct? Yeah, this is high rainfall area, this dark blue color. And this is low rainfall area. And rest all is medium or moderate rainfall region. So we can show here jawar, tur and soyabean. Isn't it? Okay, we will try to show here. See all this you can show here. These all crops, that is jawar, tur and soyabean, are cultivated in these moderate rainfall region. Got this? Yes. Okay? You can show like this. You have to use the symbols given in the index to show the crops in specific areas. Now the third one is regions of low rainfall. Again, here our chart is there, and in the low rainfall area we grow jawar, see the symbol, bajra, and moth beans, that is nothing but matki. Okay, and on the map this is the area where we get low rainfall, isn't it? Okay, here we will show these three symbols, that is jawar, bajra, and moth beans. Okay, that is Dhule, Nasik, Ahmednagar, some parts of Pune, Solapur, and Sangli. Got this? Yes, like this we have to do when they give you the map and when they give you the index and symbols. Like this you have to draw by using the symbols. Whatever you want to show on the map, you can show that. Okay? Now, next one is study the map and complete the given activities. Please see this. This is the map of Maharashtra state, and it is shown that the major fruits and cash crops. What is shown here? Major fruits and cash crops. See these fruits: mango, chiku, banana, orange, cashew nut, grapes, coconut, and betel nut. Okay, these are fruits, and cash crops like sugarcane, cotton, turmeric, vegetables, and onions. Got this? These are all the symbols you can see here in this map. And now, by observing the map, we have to answer the given questions. Number one, write the names of district which grow grapes. Now we have to take the help of index. Please go through. Yes, see, this is a grape. See the symbol. Got this? This is grapes. Now here we have to search the grapes. Yes, you can see here the grapes in Nasik, Jalgaon, isn't it? Aurangabad, then Satara also one grape symbol is there, and Sangli, isn't it? These districts, they grow grapes. We have to write answer like this. Districts which grow grapes are Nashik, Satara, Aurangabad, Sangli, and Jalgaon. Okay, here Jalgaon also you can see, correct? So these are the different districts which grow grapes. Got this, children? You have to search the symbol in index, name and symbol, and that we have to search in the map. Okay, then we will get the answer. Second question is, write the names of cotton growing districts. Cotton, where is the symbol? Yes, here it is, cotton, correct? Now see the symbol. So many cotton symbols we can see in this area, right? We can see this Buldana, Jalgaon, Dhule, then Akola, Amravati, Nagpur, Yavatmal, Hingoli, Nanded, this Bid, Jalna, Aurangabad, right? All these names we have to write here. Like this, the names of cotton growing districts are Nanded, Amravati, Jalgaon, Buldana, Yavatmal, Wardha, Hingoli, Bid, Jalna, Nandurbar, etc. Okay, all these districts name you have to mention in the answer. Got this, children? Nice. We will move to third question. Circle the symbols of the crops grown in Thane and write their names. Okay, where is Thane? Yes, here it is Thane. We will show this. Like this is our Thane. Okay, but we can't see any symbols of fruits or cash crops. right? So nothing is grown in Thane according to this list. Okay? Next thing is, in which districts is coconut an important crop? Yes, now we will move to index fruits. Here coconut, can you see? A tree is shown. Coconut tree is taken as the symbol for coconut. And where is this symbol? Yes, you can see on the coastal area. Can you see here? See my mouse arrow, correct? Can you see? All these are coconut trees. Means coconut trees are grown here on the coastal region. Okay, we will write the names of these districts. Coconut is an important crop in Raigad, Ratnagiri and Sindhudurg. In Palghar only one tree is shown. So what is the question asked here? In which district is coconut an important crop? Here all these coconuts are, coconut crop is very important in these three districts. If you want to write Palghar, you can write here also. Next question is, find the district which grow the orange crop. Again, move to index, see the symbol. This is orange, orange color, correct? Fruit. And here in the map, we can see at Nagpur, Amravati, Vardha, Yavatmal and Akola, isn't it? So we will write these names in our answer. The districts which grow orange crop are Nagpur, Vardha, Amravati, Akola and Yavatmal. Got this? I hope you understood how to read and how to study the map and how to answer the given questions. Am I right? Okay, now see this. Sugarcane, cotton, turmeric means haldi. Sugarcane means, you know, ganna. Cotton, kapas. Turmeric, haldi, vegetables and onion. Okay, these are crops. These crops are based on irrigation. We have studied about irrigation in the first part. Irrigation means we supply water to these crops. We are not dependent on the rain for water, correct? So this is called irrigation or bagayati. Bagayati agriculture or irrigation, correct? The distribution is influenced by climate and soil, not by the water. Got this? We supply water by using sprinkle or drip irrigation. Got this? They are also known as commercial or cash crops. See, remember this. Sugarcane, cotton, turmeric and some vegetables and onion. These are called as cash crops. They give us cash. Okay. Or commercial crops. And chemical fertilizers and pesticides are used for these crops. To save them from the pests or from the worms, we use pesticides. And to grow well, we use chemical fertilizers. Got this? Yes, one more thing is that about Maharashtra. That is, Maharashtra has 6 administrative divisions. Administrative divisions means head office. How you have HM's principal's office in your school, like that. In Maharashtra, Maharashtra is so big, isn't it? In Maharashtra, there are 6 administrative divisions. Can you see here? Of different colors. See, first one is Amaravati. See the area. Amaravati division means this contains Yavatmal, Amaravati, Vashim, Akola and Buldana. All together, this pink color, okay, this area or region is called as Amaravati Division. Got this? Second one, yeah, you can see here violet color division, that is Aurangabad Division. See 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. 8 districts together make Aurangabad Division. Okay, and here ash color, that is called as Konkan Division. It includes Thane, Mumbai, Mumbai Suburban, Raigad, Ratnagiri and Sindhudurg. Yes, dear children, we are in Konkan Division, right? We live in Mumbai, correct? So we are in Konkan Division. Next one is Nagpur Division. See this orange color. Nagpur, Gondia, Chandrapur, Gadchiroli and Wardha and Bhandara. Together they make Nagpur Division. Okay? Next, come to yellow color. Part, that is Nashik Division. See this. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. 5 districts together make Nashik Division. Okay, and the last one is Pune Division, that is green colored, which includes Kolhapur, Sangli, Satara, Pune and Solapur. For this, these 5 districts together make Pune Division. Yes, to do work easy, the Maharashtra is divided into 6 administrative divisions. Okay. Yes, you know this is our Maharashtra, correct? Maharashtra state was formed on 1st May 1960. States in India have been formed on the basis of language, and Marathi is the state language. Which is our state language? Marathi. Okay? Marathi is state language of Maharashtra. Got this? Remember, Maharashtra state was formed on 1st May 1916 and the language of state is Marathi. In Maharashtra, there is similarity as well as diversity in languages. The pronunciation of Marathi varies in different regions. We see a variety in the dialects that are spoken. We should welcome this diversity. Here, according to the language, the Maharashtra is divided into 3 regions. First one, Konkan region. Second, Vidarbha. And third, Khandesh. Okay? On the basis of language spoken. Remember this. Okay? In Konkan division, people talk Konkani or Malwani. Okay? Remember this. In Konkan region, people talk Konkani or Malwani. And in Vidarbha region, people talk Varadi. And in Khandesh, people talk Ahirani or Khandeshi. Got this? You have to remember this. According to the language spoken, Maharashtra is divided into 3 regions, that is Konkan, Vidarbha and Khandesh. In Konkan, people speak Konkani or Malwani. In Vidarbha, people speak Varadi language. And in Khandesh, they speak Khandeshi or Ahirani. Got this? Same thing I will show you here. See, this is a Konkan division. Here they speak Konkani and Malwani. In Vidarbha division, they speak Varadi. See the divisions. And Khandesh, खानदेशी और अहिराणी. Got this? Is this clear for you? Okay. See, the meaning is same, but some difference is there. This lady is telling that मैं महाराष्ट्रात रहते. This one is telling मी महाराष्ट्रात रहते. In Konkani, she will tell how महाराष्ट्रात राहतो. Or how महाराष्ट्रात राहता. Like that, the meaning is same. Dialects are there. Okay, but that is Marathi only. Okay. Now, see, this is the tribes of Maharashtra. Here, Goramati, Kolami, and Korku, etc., are the traditional dialects of Adivasis, that is tribes in Maharashtra. Got festivals of our state. We find variety in the festivals of our state according to the different traditions. Everyone celebrates here Holi, Ganapati, then Diwali, Dasara, that is Durga Puja and all that, and Christmas, Guru Nanak Jayanti, and Eid. In Konkan division, they celebrate Narli Purnima, Holi, and Ganesh festival, which are mainly given importance. Okay, this is Narli Purnima pictures. In Plateau region, people celebrate festivals such as Dasara, Diwali, and Bail Pola. See, this is Bail Pola festival. They decorate oxes and there is the festival on them, that is Bail Pola festival. We celebrate our national festivals like Republic Day and Independence Day with great enthusiasm. Now, dear children, we will try to prepare a profile of our state, that is Maharashtra. By this, we will summarize whatever we learnt in this lesson, that is part 1 and part 2. Okay? We are going to make a profile of Maharashtra. Name, we will write Maharashtra, isn't it? Now, second point, capital city. Come on, tell me. Which is the capital city of Maharashtra? Yes, very good. Mumbai is the capital city of Maharashtra. Third, second capital. Come on, tell me. Which is the second capital? Nice. Nagpur is the second capital. Very good. Next is language spoken in Maharashtra. Which are all languages that are spoken in Maharashtra? Are Marathi, okay, and in that we can write that Varadi, Konkani, Malwani and Ahirani, that are, these are the dialects of Marathi, so we will write only Marathi here, okay. Then physical regions, we have learnt about this in the first part, physical regions. Yes, number one, coastal region, then mountainous region and plateau region, isn't it? Good. Next thing is longest river. Yes, Godavari is the longest river. Next one is mountains. There are two types of mountains are there, correct? Yes. Satpuda mountain and Sahyadri mountain. Correct? Next thing is highest peak. Come on, tell me. What is the name of the highest peak? That is 1646 meter high above the sea level. Yes, Kalsubai. Next is sea. Which sea is there on the west side of Maharashtra? Very good. Arabian Sea. Last question. Major crops. Yes. Just now we gone through. Which are the major crops of Maharashtra? Rice, jawar, bajra, soya bean, moth beans and tur. Yes. Thank you, dear children. Try to read the lesson once and try to understand about our district and our state. Okay? Thank you very much, students, for being a part of this lesson. Please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get new updated videos.